sun rises above the horizon. This is the beginning of a new day. Here, something very special is about to happen with one species in particular. Students. From all over the world, these young males and females have gathered here today. They have made it through high school and are now about to embark on a new phase in their lives. And in this yet unknown territory, they cluster together in small groups for safety, and it also improves the bonds within the group. Led by two older and more experienced individuals, these young students will explore their new habitat. These next few days are crucial, as this will be their new home for the next few years of their lives. The elder inhabitants teach them how to survive in these new environments, where to find food, shelter, and more importantly, drinks. They will prepare these young students for their new lives as well as possible. As students, they will have to learn how to use their brains in the right way. And even more so, how to fit social activities in their daily schedules. Each and every one of these young students will follow their own path. But the friendships between them will persist for a very long time.